Thanks. An upstate teenager is dead after troopers say he crashed his car yesterday in Greenville County.
The wreck happened around noon on Log Shoals Road. That is about a half mile east of Riddle Road. News 4's Myra Ruiz joins us now with more. Myra.
Well, Nigel and Beth, the teenager who died was less than 1 week away from turning 17. A spokesman for the Greenville County School District tells us he was a fairly new student at Mauldin High School. Troopers say the 16-year-old driver lost control of his car around a curve, and investigators say he overcorrected and crashed into a tree. The coroner's office said 16-year-old Austin Bragg of Mauldin died from blunt force trauma to the head and neck. A 14-year-old passenger was airlifted to the hospital. Neither of the teenagers, we're told, were wearing seat belts. A woman who lives in the home right where the crash happened said she heard a loud noise and ran outside.
The door probably popped open, and if he had on his seat belt, he wouldn't have been in that position. So wear your seat belts.
This was the 22nd traffic fatality in Greenville County this year. Eight of those fatalities involved people who are 25 years old and younger. Beth?